I wanted to let you guys know, if you're scared of anything, if you're fearing anything, it's good to be scared, but you don't have to fear. Death is everlasting peace. Pain is temporary. And what I mean by that is, if you're going through pain, it will subside. Eventually, it will subside. So be fearless. Go get what you want. You can have anything you want. Go get it. But put love in front of it first. You can have whatever you want, but be humble. Be extremely humble. Extremely humble, because life will humble you. Be very humble. Be thankful. And just know that everything is going to work out for us highest good. So I want to tell you guys that. I don't know. I have a lot of followers, but I don't know. So whatever you're going through, just know pain is temporary, and that death is everlasting peace. And if you lost somebody, just know that they're at peace. They're finally at peace. And if you're going through pain right now, know that the pain will subside. And I know somebody said that, they told me one time, they said, Dimitri, oh, pain is not temporary, because I'm talking about pain is temporary. If you're going through a hard time, or you're being, if somebody gets tortured or something, the body will eventually shut down and they will die. So yes, it's temporary. and just live your life. Have fun. Be yourself. Put love in front of everything you do. And that's it. I love you so much. I wish you all so much. Oh, my goodness. I wish you all infinite blessings upon all of you. And the reason I am the way I am, because life humbled me. That's it. I humbly bow to all you guys. Blessings upon your family, your lineage. Blessings, infinite blessings. I love you. I wish you love, money, prosperity, and protection. And I wish you all the good in the world. Take care, you guys. Have a good night.